Hey guys, this video shows you part 1 of my journey as a level 1 wretch in Elden Ring. I will fast forward the irrelevant parts and show you the important ones as I go through the bosses. If you guys find this interesting, do let me know in the comment section. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to the channel. So we begin with the usual running off the cliff part. I ran all the way to the gatefront to get my horse. I know I need to parry the first boss for an easier victory, so I prepare for it. Grab the map and the whetstone knife first. Next, I head out to get the turtle talisman, which will be useful early on. Grabbing this key is important. Now go straight on the road east. I show you the location when we get to the talisman. I grab any smithing stones I get from the vendors for later on.
Oh, is there anything wrong? Oh, I must have popped.
Next, I prepare to get my shield. Head back to where we start and go to the merchant.
This way, Tarnished. May I have a word? A pleasure, I am the word.
What do you need? I don't want any trouble. Well done.
Next, I grab the parry Ash of War from Warmaster Shack, which we crossed earlier.
No not seen you. Name's Bernard. Let me ask you, are you here? Does your despite yeah. takes me any interest? All I know. Now's the time.
Time to fight Mr. Margot. A few times, mission successful. We got a talisman slot. Time to grab a second talisman. I head to Sainsbridge and then High Road Cave. I have no armor, so why not the Blue Dancer charm?
Thank you.
Alright, now it's time to craft the Godric. Use runes and stones to upgrade weapon to +2.
Who there? Come on. It's Tony Khan. Part you breach. Yes, your Jedi Crave. The car you see when you broke it on.
Thank you.
After crafting this guy, time to head to Lyurnia. First, I headed to Raya Lucaria Crystal Tunnel, grabbed the smithing stone bell bearing one, and then upgraded weapon from Godric's Remembrance. I grabbed the Academy key from the point marked in the map and headed straight there. Now it's time to face the Red Wolf.
Thank you.
After a couple of deaths from this annoying knight, I headed to the queen.
And that's the end of part 1.
Do let me know in the comments if you find this journey interesting, and I would continue to do this for the entire game. Please subscribe to the channel for getting notification of the upcoming videos. Thanks for watching.